I shall now take one of my aerial poems.